Dear Jamie, I've got a letter I would like to send. It's lacking strings of words with punctuation at the end. But should I trust this dialect to convey the right effect? Dear Jamie, I've got some things I'd like to set in pen. I would have used a pencil, but that's just not permanent. Should I trust my printer's ink to express the things I think? Sincerely.